Hello everybody, Razvion here, welcome to the forest. We are playing the hard mode, continuing what we had done before. We were building our base and decided to finally pick up the new item because we are missing it and it's not hard to get it. It's the chainsaw. They released it a couple weeks ago, I believe it's 2 weeks ago or something. I ran from that direction where we have our base, from there is the yacht, and then we managed to get on this beach. This one is one of the important beach as you have a lot of key items on this one. There you can get the key card, you get the rusty axe if you go there to the lake, to the geese lake, and I believe you can get the climbing axe also from here. There is a cave somewhere, and of course the chainsaw, which is very easy to get. It's right down here in this hole. Remember, this hole is quite huge, it is quite big. I mean, you have to go very down on it, but the good thing is you will not encounter enemies. I believe there are only 4 babies, but they shouldn't be hard to deal with. We are going to see what we find actually. We need better lighting, so give me a second. Ah, there we go, much better. Do we need skulls? No, we do not need. Another rope. Nothing down here so far, it's very quiet. I feel like they should have put more enemies on it here. And there is a recent update actually that fixed the chainsaw a bit. The fuel does not respawn in this cave anymore. There was a trick where you could get infinite fuel here. Now, you don't need a rebreather. I believe we have it. Yes, we have the rebreather. It's much better to have it. You don't need the rebreather actually to go to the other side. Wish we could use this one, but we cannot use it probably in the future. Oh, I like this lighting much more than the lantern, but... Ah, there they are, the babies. 4 of them. Do you guys like Molotovs? I hate that aim. You are so hideous. Where is your brother? Where did the fourth one go? I have no clue. So here is the chainsaw. Quite easy to get it. You even have a tent to save here. So we are going to test it now to see if they really fix it. Normally you go out and then you go back in. And that's it, the fuel response. Now we have to go back home and put it to the test. This also respawned. So you can see the chainsaw was right here. They don't respawn anymore, the fuel, which is very good. I'm going to head back outside because it's no fun showing you the way back out. It's nothing important, so I'll see you in a bit. And back we are. On the surface. We got a chainsaw, now all we have to do is go back home and see how our base looks, because I didn't play since 2 versions, I believe, this game. I don't know why I wasn't attracted anymore for a reason, but I kind of miss the tense feeling in this game. We don't need clapping, like always. You're never too full on clapping, even to this lizard we need. Yes, give me your skin, my man. Normally on this beach there are way too many cannibals coming. It's something like they spawn here a lot. Oh, we are moving so slow when we are not running. We are getting hungry, but it's okay. We have some meat on us, or should have. And I'm quite sure on this corner we will meet some cannibals. I actually miss fighting them, as I didn't play this game too much lately. Okay, see, there they are, running, but let them run. They are probably jogging, we shouldn't interrupt them, it's quite rude. There was a guy that was quite pale, and I still didn't find any of the tribes that were weapon, because we could use some of the weapons, I believe. Once we get in the base, we should check what kind of weapons do we miss and start going. And I don't know, I'm not sure if I should do the story, I didn't do it yet. I don't feel like doing it, as it's quite not so polished. I mean, it's go there, somehow save Timmy, and that's it. There are way too many holes in the story, and I do like to enjoy the way the developers want to deliver it, not the way that we want it. After all, they have the plan, they should have had the plan way before releasing the game. I mean, you don't just start the game and that's it, but we will see. Running in the morning, looks like it's going to be a foggy day, or perhaps I have something in the options that show this kind of fog. I don't remember this being so high hill here, probably they altered the terrain again. Well, I said I wanted to meet some cannibals and I met them, but I didn't fight them, or why, I don't know. I should have fought them. Because up our base, there is absolutely no cannibal activity, or haven't been this far. And we have couple days playing this game. In game days, English is hard for me, as it's not my native language. I'm still learning it, and I'm also learning German, so it's quite hard learning two languages at once, but it's manageable. So another hint here is the modern axe, where you can find it only in this place, right there, where the sun shines, there is a cave. It's guarded by Virginia and couple babies, and then two cannibals if you want to fight them, or you can dodge them. It was always in this cave also, but people, we are just not knowing about it, or they were coming from the cave that you get hang up when you get captured. It's the same cave, but here it's much faster for me, I don't know why. Marigold, do we need marigold? Oh, we do need marigold. I do hope I will not going to find a Armsy or a Virginia and a Cowman, because last time I was leaving, I found two of them. It was quite harsh. We have to pick the marigolds as we don't have any. I wish you could get marigold seeds and just plant them. Sadly, you don't get it's the marigold and then something else, another plant. I really forgot the name of the other plant that you don't get seeds. I would like to get some different buildings, some different things to build. Something that allows you to do with the water, you know, like take it from the pond or from the ocean and transport it with something like a wooden thing, and you can simply boil it, or you would have to shower when you are getting to 30 to not get any disease. But probably that's in the future, or probably it's not at all, or probably when they release the modes, more modes where people actually bother to create modes. We have to unequip the rebreather. Let's do it fast. Oh, a little shack in here, more fuel. Nice. Oh, and we need a rope. Awesome. This was quite nice. Looked like it. We really had no more rope. And this is the main village. It should be crowded with enemies. Not going to pick on them, because we have to go back to the base and see from there what we can do. This is quite boring, I believe, for many people. I'd like to get an idea, what should I do in the next episode? Should I build a base, continue to put the walls, the rock walls I was building off screen? Because I was like, we have to be prepared in case they make the game way too hard. I really like that location. Or you could guys just choose for me what to do, which caves to explore. I would want to stay far away from the story for a while, because I don't really feel like doing the story. Looks like we can see the base from here. I think we should just start exploring every single cave, as enemies don't respawn. Look, there is our base. Oh, actually, we could just finish the base also. I was just doing some rock walls, but we have to put the wood on the walls for us to build, you know, to have a fun base. Can we climb here? Yeah, we are good at climbing. Okay, I'll see you up there. Okay, looks like they really altered the terrain here, because I cannot get up there anymore. I tried a couple minutes. Guess it's a good thing, but we will have to make a better way then. I was always climbing these walls, these rock walls easily, but no, not anymore. I had a little lag spike. That means there are cannibals that spawned in here. Still hating this feature that they actually spawn near the player. They should be actually active in the world. And anything here? Hello? Anything? Perhaps nothing. We have rocks. We still need a lot of them. And what's here? A squirrel. Go, you are free, my man. You are absolutely free. Another squirrel. Way too many squirrels. Lizard. Do we have some lizard to eat? Oh, we don't need to eat, actually. Hello? Any cannibal? No, nothing. I was saying we need to get a drying rack. Not a drying rack. A skin rack or something. A skin holder, I believe it's called. And here, absolutely nothing. Oh, we do have some aloe. We were full. I don't know why I pick it. Looks like we have a lot of space in here. Let's see how our little rabbits are doing. Oh, lots of logs here prepared to building. I even forgot about them. Hey, Jane and Jimmy. You have no babies. Are you two boys or two girls? I really hope you are not like that, but we shall see. We have to take a sip of water. Here is our drying rack. What do we have in here? Put. Oh, we have everything dried, and food-wise we are doing very good, and water-wise also. We actually can survive here for days with no problems at all. So I don't know, should we keep building this base? I believe we should in the next episode focus on building and talking some more, because we already have the lumber that we need, all the wood in here from this. Hey, buddy, Where did you go? Why is this game so easy now lately? I have no clue. Probably because we picked the very safe location. As you can see, it's quite safe and quite beautiful. And we have a modest house already built. Here I was thinking we should put a garden, like a real nice garden here with some decoration and stuff, because look how beautiful this little place looks. And here, what could we do here? I have no clue. Well, looks like nothing. We don't need to do anything. Oh, we already have some gate done. So we have two gates and that entrance which is with a trap. I believe you cannot destroy it, or we can destroy it, but I don't know why I let it here. But for now we have to let it. What else did we catch? Go away, buddy. We have a couple traps here prepared for when they come, if they ever come. Oh, let's check our starting house. How does it look? Looks like we have a lot of meat. And here I was prepared to put stuff, but as I never got attacked, so I never used that little place. It was for protecting the treehouse. We need to repair it. What do we have to repair? Oh, these ones. And the house? No, it's quite good. We have a lot of food. Probably it's spoiled, but we have water. So this is our inventory. What do we need here? We have chainsaw. Yeah, we should simply cut a tree and see how the chainsaw works. We actually need the climbing axe. And do you guys notice anything else that we actually need? Please, if you do notice, let me know down in the comments below. Please, I really appreciate it. Now, let's go and check one tree. Yeah, this one. Let's see. Easy, probably you don't get any strength, any tree saps by doing this, so it's a bit of let down. And the fuel is a really big problem, as it doesn't respawn. I believe they said it respawns only in one place. It's a tent that they didn't touch yet. It's like they missed one they put, but they didn't really miss it. They made it on purpose. So we will have to find that tent then and check it out. But I'm not really a big fan of the chainsaw. It really doesn't fit my style of playing this game. I really hope we would stay with this kind of weapons, even though I know there is a laboratory, there are technology and whatever, but the cannibals do not use it, so it's quite unfair for us to use it and them not having to use it. Did we do anything upstairs? Let's check it out real fast. This one looks so weird here. But probably it's going to be made with a wall. Oh yes, we actually put the layout here. A lot of big space here that's not going to be used, but we actually don't need. Here is going to be our room. I don't know, should we head? But no, this is the inside the room. Only here we should have had a door here. This is Timmy's room. It's smaller for a kid. This is the balcony where we can relax and enjoy the ocean. Would you like to enjoy the ocean also, guys? So I believe this does it for this episode. We are going to do much more in the next one, probably build, and the next one is going to be a cave exploration. Thank you very much for joining me, guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. Be cool. Bye bye.